CICU devices. CICU challenges. Device in left cavities. A male of 53 years old, smoker, was admitted due to evolved anterolateral myocardial infarction with cardiogenic shock. Therapies were initiated. The transthoracic echocardiogram performed the following day showed a cannula or catheter in the left cavities.
What could this be?
Upon admission, emergent percutaneous coronary intervention was performed. Data indicated refractory shock requiring initiation of veno-arterial ECMO support. Within the following hours, severe left ventricular distension emerged. It was then decided to switch support to a left-sided CentriMag type assist device. The CentriMag left ventricular assist system can be used for circulatory support of the failing heart. It can be inserted through a right minithoracotomy, with the inflow cannula in the right superior pulmonary vein and the outflow in the ascending aorta or subclavian artery. This procedure has the advantage of avoiding sternotomy and cannulation at the level of the left ventricular apex in a patient with recent enteroapical infarction. So, in the transthoracic echocardiogram, apical 5-chambers view, we can see the cannula entering the left atrium through the right superior pulmonary vein and passing through the mitral valve, with its tip in the left ventricle.
If you've enjoyed our video, please press the like button and subscribe to support us so we can continue creating quality content like this.